Hello everybody, Arknight Stone here, and welcome back to my playthrough of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Last time we finally explored the Great Plateau, and we finally got our paraglider and left the Great Plateau after getting all the four shrines. So the king told us to go past the Twin Peaks and get to Kakariko Village, where Impa is. Now, as soon as I booted up this game, these quests just showed up, and these are all the DLC stuff. Well, Xenoblade Chronicles, though. This is a collaboration with Xenoblade Chronicles 2, which was also released on Nintendo Switch. It's basically the main character's armor, which we will find in the future. Anyway, yeah. These are just gonna pop up. Relic. Now, let's pick up where we left off. Kakariko is over there. Okay. That's a swarm of keys. Keys are literally one of the most annoying enemies I have to fight. And Nintendo decided to step it up a notch. We fight them in swarms now. But I'm not gonna stick around. Oh yeah, this is another Korok riddle. You gotta hit the flowers in order, from least to most. So 1, 2, 3. Oh, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. There you are. Bye-bye. Alright. Back to our objective. But finding these Koroks and getting these seeds, they are important. There's a bird and a fox. This is a big path. Dead. Oh, can't carry anymore. Oh, hello, you again. Outpost ruins. Okay. Yes! Critical hit. Come on, why do I keep pressing this? Alright. Taken care of. Rusty sword and a rusty shield. But I can't carry anymore. What's the durability on it, though? It's 3. Nah, I'll take it anyway. What's in the chest? Rupee. Oh, finally, we got money! I was wondering where I could find money. I'm finding the Great Plateau, but we can always figure that the Kakariko will have a shop. Okay, search the remains of the Guardian. Search the screw. Okay, This swarm of keys is starting to piss me off. Oh, 4 for 1. And I pissed them off. Alright, come here, you bastards. There you are. All I have is just fire arrows. Okay, I'm gonna try this. Actually, no, it doesn't matter. All it takes is just one shot. Later on. Alright. Kakariko is in this direction. Oh yeah, that's right. I killed the damn thing before, but I don't have any space, so... Nope. Wait, that's a fairy! Oh yeah, that thing's okay, Moblin Horn. And a Moblin Fang. The fairy... went away. Damn, I should have grabbed it. Oh! Oh yeah, that was a bug. Yeah, things come out of grass. Like bugs. There isn't. Anyway, cutting grass is not a bad idea because you can get fairies from there that can replenish your health. And if you hold on to them, they can revive you. Hello. Another shrine. Okay, you don't know what you're messing with. Before we press on and get to Kakariko, we're gonna enter this shrine and get ourselves another spirit orb. Recording this late at night again, where it's quiet. The problem with that, I can get tired quite easily. Oh well. All I can try to stay awake. Alright, what's the challenge here? The wind guides you. cargo movies? Oh, yeah. Yeah, this will be simple. All we just need is the paraglider. Down here, there is a chest. Oh yeah, I know how to get the chest. And we land here, and land. Wait, whoa. Second. I made it! Soldier's Claymore, but I don't have enough room. Bummer. I'll just toss this thing out. Soldier's Claymore does 20 damage. Yeah, we'll definitely hold on to that. Your orb. It's the same as the mall, so I'm just gonna skip it. And my health's been recovered. May God smile upon you. Thank you. Back on the path. Yeah, this increases stamina. Oh, there's two of them. Right now we don't have a horse, so we have no choice but to just go there on foot. No, it's not. It means hope is rising. Ah. My guardian is worth watching. It's just like the ones from those old stories. So that's where the bigger dangers are. And we are horribly underpowered to when we're going there. There's another enemy camp. Come on, why do I keep pressing? Okay, hold on. Swords, shields, bows, arrows. Let's switch to my let's switch to the soldier bow, because it has more power. Spectacle Goblin Shield. This one's stronger. But I can't carry anymore. 4, 3. I'll take this. This can defend 10. Nice! I'll take it. Okay, let's. A throwing spear. Nice! Pierce through a great distance. Okay. Hold on, let's not sit by the fire. Let's cook something. Let's get away. Let's stamina mushroom. To release its stamina restoration properties. Get that. Spicy pepper. An acorn. Some fish. And some herbs. Let's cook this. Pepper seafood. Nice. Ah, the fish. Yep. Spin the chest. An opal. Okay, that's another. What's that's another sword? A spiteful goblin club. Okay. Let's toss something out. We're not really using the. Hold on. I'll have to toss something out. Like the Korok leaf, we're not really using at the moment. So let's just take the. How much damage? 12 damage! Okay, that's a new fish. A mighty carp. This is cooked with it will temporarily increase your attack power. Oh, yeah, this is one of those fish. Where it gives you buffs. Okay, let me catch. Yeah, I'm gonna catch some. Okay, anything else? There's some Hyrule bases right there, so I'm gonna grab those. I'll cook the stuff when I get to Kakariko. Okay, yeah, we can teleport to the shrines. Kakariko's way over there. But there should be a tower! Oh, this is another Korok riddle. Okay, follow the flowers. Whoa, what the? Okay. Blue nightshade. Found you. That makes 5. Okay. Wait. Oh, hello. Is that a stable right there? Yeah, it is. I'm gonna have to hold on. That's way over there. The tower to mark the tower. If I activate the tower, it'll mark the whole area will be marked. So get away from that. There's smoke over there. So you know what? I'm gonna activate the tower first, then go for the shrine at the stable.